Might not have to go into another part, I'm not sure. I have this much left in two bits. I just want to reach, guys. I don't want to do this. So I'm trying to get all this bit in one time. I have felt so close. It's not that. So you two both failed. Taking off my blood. Oh, that just. Oh my god. For anyone who says that they not believe. Oh my god, that is horrible. That was the most disgusting thing I could ever eat. I would rather eat spinach. For anyone who likes bananas, you must be lying or insane. Because, just the smell of them, the look of them. The way they feel and the taste is just rancid. Ah. No. I only throw up no, I just say that. After that last part I didn't finish the banana because as soon as it hit my throat I just couldn't and it just came up in the bin. So I didn't throw up just last bit of the banana just came back, if you know what I mean. Not in like a sick kind of way, but just in like, it was still whole, if you know what I mean. Anyway, guys, I want you to do something for me now. Please, can you leave a comment below I didn't finish that challenge, and I want to know from you lot, from you guys, whether you think I should be punished for not completing challenge 2. Please leave a comment below saying your preference as to whether I should be punished or not for failing to complete the challenge. And guys, I'll see you all tomorrow for the interview. Bye. Sorry, sneezed. See you all tomorrow, YouTubers.